In this tutorial, you will learn where to find your save files and config files in Manor Lords on Steam and Xbox Game Pass. First, open a folder. Open the C drive. Open Users. Open your username folder. Click on View. Select Show, then click on Hidden Items. Open the App Data folder. Open the Local folder. Open the Manor Lords folder. Open the Saved folder. To locate the config file, open the config folder. If you use Steam, open the Windows No Editor folder. Locate the settings file. Open the settings file. In here you will find the config settings. If you use the Xbox app, go back to the local folder. Open the WinGDK folder. Locate the settings file. Open the settings file. In here you will find the config settings. If you want to locate the save files, first go back to the saved folder. If you have Steam, open the saved games folder. In here you will find your save files. If you use the Xbox app or Xbox Game Pass, first go back to the local folder. Open the packages folder. Open the Hooded Horse Manor Lords folder. Open the System App Data folder. Open the WGS folder. Open the following folder. And in here you will find your save files. If this tutorial helped you, don't forget to like and subscribe.